Some area firefighters came together to help out one of their own today. Members of the Suamico Fire Department helped to build a wheelchair ramp. A firefighter within the department has a family member who has a hard time getting into the house, so the group came together to make access just a little bit easier. Firefighters spent most of the day sawing and assembling the ramp. They say it's important to show camaraderie.
Well, you know, obviously our brother's real happy. They can visit the family and whatnot. And it's great. It's a building thing. We all love to work with each other.
He says this is just one way to help give back to the community. All of the materials to make the ramp were either discounted or donated.